to this meditation on activating your Lemurian light body. Start by taking a few deep breaths. Slowly in and out. Feel the peacefulness in your body and in your surroundings. Nothing to do and no place to go. You are totally here in the moment. Become aware of the energy of Mother Earth rising up from the earth into your body. Spiraling into your body. Coming up through the feet, into the legs, and up the spine. The energy enters the base chakra, which opens ruby red. The energy enters the sacral chakra that opens tangerine orange. The energy enters the solar plexus that opens buttercup yellow. The energy then enters the heart that opens emerald green. The energy then enters the throat that opens turquoise blue. The energy then enters the third eye that opens indigo blue. The energy then enters right to the top of your head that opens amethyst purple. The energy of the earth rises to nurture you and support your journey. We now give thanks to Mother Earth, to all life on this planet. around yourself completely encircled in a ring of light of love from the earth, in which only the highest vibrations can enter in. Breathe it in. Relaxing, releasing any tension in your body. You are supported. You are love. Become aware of the energy of water. Find yourself before a vast and beautiful Hawaiian ocean. The water sparkles under the sun. Now imagine you can enter this ocean. Become aware of the warm water on your body. Imagine swimming out into this ocean. You are safe and you are supported. In this ocean, there are many amazing beings. These beings have an incredible intelligence. They have been on Earth for a very long time. One of these amazing beings are the dolphins. They are amazing because they have the ability to activate certain energies in your energy field. They can help birth a new light within you. And now you become aware of the energies of the dolphins swimming into your circle, weaving in and weaving out. They are joining you in a tapestry of love. and feel the love from their hearts connect with your heart, opening, receiving, and giving. And now you are swimming among them, being part of the pod. And now you find you can dive with the dolphins. You can dive down, diving deeper and deeper down. They are by your side. Feel the joy and freedom of swimming deeper and deeper. Deep in the ocean, you see a light far below, a bright light shining, and you move towards that light with the dolphins, gently moving together. And now, as you approach the light, it becomes brighter and brighter, and you move into the light as it activates your Lemurian light body. Feel a layer of light awaken within you that is all a diamond white light. Feel this white light radiate around you, lighting up the entire ocean. You see the dolphins in their Lemurian light body as you travel together. And now, going deeper and deeper, surrounded by the light, the dolphins have something to show you that relates to your life and your spiritual purpose here. Now, surrounded by the dolphins, be open to receive in the quietness. Swimming, swimming, receiving, and I will call you when it's time to return. It's time to spiral up through the light. Spiraling with the dolphin. Spinning. Turning. Moving higher and higher. And remembering everything that you just experienced. Moving now towards the surface of the water. Moving towards the sun. Aware now of your physical body as you surface. And feel the joy in your heart. Now, as you circle, you are surrounded again by a ring of light enclosing you, turning. Spinning and returning you. And now, feeling better than before and giving thanks for all that is and to the dolphin. Return to your body. And as you do so, you are feeling refreshed and relaxed. There is a new light within you. That will start to manifest in miraculous ways as you go about your daily life. So coming back now, becoming aware of your breath and breathing the light of love into your body. When you feel ready, please open your eyes and our journey will be complete for now.